Hello everyone, we are the students of Sri Shivaji Science College, BSc Final Year. Today in this video, we are going to explain physics experiment, that is, to study Balmer series in hydrogen spectrum and to determine Redberg constant for hydrogen. But before that, firstly we have to understand what is Balmer series and Redberg constant. Balmer series. Balmer series or Balmer lines in atomic physics is one of the set of six named series describing spectral line emission of hydrogen atom. The visible spectrum of light for hydrogen displays four wavelengths, that is 410 nanometer, 434 nanometer, 486 nanometer and 656 nanometer. Now, Rydberg constant. Rydberg constant is denoted by R. In the formula for wave number of lines Balmer series, that is V bar is equal to R 1 upon N1 square minus 1 upon N2 square, R is called Rydberg constant and has the value of 109677.58 centimeter inverse. Now let's start the experiment. The instrument used in this experiment is called constant deviation spectrometer. This is composed of prism, discharge tube, wavelength selector, telescope and eyepiece. Now let's begin the procedure. Initially, after adjusting the spectrometer, we will first bring the crosshairs into sharp focus. When instrument is properly adjusted, calculate wavelength for spectrometer focused on red, blue and violet color respectively. Also, we will find the Rydberg constant for each line using the same formula. There are some precautions must be taken while performing the experiment. That is, not to leave the discharge tube on unnecessarily. Also, turning off high voltage transformer when not taking reading. Now let's observe it.
For blue color.
So, this is the way to study the Balmer series. Hope you have understood it. Thank you so much.